Hello, North. Junior High, this is you.
And Kate.
Here are your announcements for Wednesday, December 7, 2016.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here is Ian with today's weather.
Hello, North. This is Ian with your weather. Today, the high will be 28, and the low should be around 14 degrees and cold, and more cold with the chance of snow later this week. Today's wacky weather fact. Snow rollers are rare large snowballs formed naturally as chunks of snow are blown by wind. They have been seen on the way to Sun Valley, Idaho. Thanks, North, and stay warm and dry. Now back to Kate in Yale. The talking head.
Thanks, Ian, for your donation. Did you know that in Idaho, 1 in 5 children is uncertain where their next meal will come from? Food uncertainty and poverty can make it hard to focus in school and put kids at risk for developing academic and social and physical health problems. You can make the difference this holiday season by donating to the Animal Salvation Army Food Drive. They will be barrels in your English class, and the team that collects the most for December 12th will be treated to a donut party. It's your time to bring those cans. As a special treat, you may wear your school-appropriate pajama pants on Friday if you bring food to donate. Thank you for your generosity, Vikings.
Attention, mountain bike team. Please bring your jersey to school with you on Wednesday, December 14th. We will be taking a yearbook photo at North this day. Every member of this year's team needs to bring their race uniforms for the picture.
Ninth grade science bowl will meet today in room 207, Mr. Fisher's room, as usual. Seventh, eighth, and ninth grade science bowl participants will pose for yearbook picture on December 14th at 12:20 on the stage.
Battle of the Books meeting at lunch in the library this Friday. Eat your lunch before coming up to the library, and we will have some good information and practice questions for you. Battles begin just after winter break, so keep reading.
Drama Club, do you or your classes suffer from a distinct lack of candy canes? If so, Candy Grahams are for you. Drama Club will be selling candy cane Grahams at break and lunch in room 16. In the hallways and the cafeteria. Look for the elves. All you need to do is buy a candy cane Graham for a friend for $1, and it will be specially delivered to you before winter break. Get your order forms in by December 12th. See Miss Wright or any drama club member for more information or get your order form. Hurry, there are limited supplies.
Intramurals. Today in volleyball for the 7th and 8th grade lunch, the Tootsies play Free Kodak. No intramurals on Thursday, and the gym will be closed. Bring a coat to lunch that day. On Friday, the Jelly Beans play NBA.
Here's Hudson and Dylan with the birthdays.
Yeah. Hello, North. My name is Dylan.
And I'm Hudson.
Here's your birthday for today.
Kaya S.
Yesterday, we forgot a birthday. We are terribly sorry. So happy late birthday to Miranda J.
That's all your birthdays for today, North. See you tomorrow.
And now here is...
Oh,
Thanks, Sally and Thomas.
Thanks, North. Have a... Wow.
Wednesday.